This is Anthony Sully.
The king of everything as seen on TV.
So always have more than one option when you go into a situation.
Anthony Sully Sullivan.
Watch as the razor-sharp Japanese Kai Blade conforms to the undulating terrain.
Sully, this will give me more time with my family.
Absolutely.
With a product that we've sold, 45,000 of, Anthony.
I couldn't have said that better myself.
We planted 75,000 plants. Neither of us had farmed anything in our life before, and we just successfully harvested all of it.
From TV pitchman to hemp farmer, Anthony Sully Sullivan has a new venture, his 116-acre hemp farm in Vermont.
There's nothing that gets me out of bed more in the morning than that inspiration to know that I'm helping my little one.
I just had a moment of clarity just standing amongst all these beautiful plants.
Get your audience to participate in your story. Find the audience's pain, be part of the solution.
Every day that goes by, I feel like I'm in the right place at the right time doing the right thing.
We want to bring the best product to everyone at an affordable price and make CBD as Mother Nature intended.
We have our eye on a retail rollout, but we're not rushing towards it because we really want to do it right.
I think we could best sell you maybe in an infomercial.
Hi, Anthony Sullivan here for the amazing Sherry Taylor.
One of the top pitchmen in history.
Here I am now, sitting on the Steve Harvey Show.
Yeah. Hey. Anthony Sullivan.
So excited, and I can't even tell you. We're going to raise the volume in here.
My pick, hands down, it just hit me square on the chin, was Eminem's commercial for Chrysler.
Welcome, Anthony Sully.
I set myself on fire. I've swam with sharks.
And then I tracked Lucky Charms all over the floor.
Could you throw the whole box down there? You just kick him underneath.
No, that's never in the infomercial.
I wouldn't be with any other team. Team Go is and will be a force to be reckoned with.
He does such a good job.
But wait, there's more.
No, there isn't.